Hello guys, in this tutorial I'll show you how to install MongoDB and run it on Manjaro or Arch Linux. So first you need to go to Package Manager, search for MongoDB and you will find it here. I already installed it, so I'll skip this step. Next, run terminal. To run Mongo, you will need to type this command here. Okay, now Mongo is running, so you can start it. We can type here some commands. As you see, it's working now. So that's it.